What's up? I'm joking. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. I hope everybody's doing awesome today. As you can tell from the title, we're doing something a little bit different. You guys know on my channel, I rarely do mouth sounds, and I especially don't do mic nibbling, but it was requested in my Instagram DMs. And you guys know I don't charge for personal videos or anything. I like to just post them on my channel. So I'm posting it up. If you're not into this stuff, then don't unsubscribe. You know, just don't watch this video. This isn't like a new normal or nothing. If you do like this stuff, be sure to subscribe, because I may do it again if it's a large, like, positive influence, you know. But yeah, for like the first little bit, I feel like my chair's like extremely uneven right now. This is kind of awkward, but for the first, like, I don't know, like 5-6 minutes, we're just gonna do mouth sounds because that's what I'm comfortable with. Then I'll try the mic nibbling. It probably won't be the best. I don't really know even what that is. I'm guessing this is what they expected, kind of. I don't really know, but yeah, y'all, it's just some lo-fi mouth sounds, some weird ass mic nibbling. Oh my god, I think that's like one of the first times I ever cussed on my channel. Can't get demonetized. I don't usually cuss on YouTube. but that's probably loud. Breathe into the mic like that. I gotta use a wind cover, a wind cover, a wind cover. You gotta be careful, because what gets you is the air coming out your nose. But yeah, like I said, if you guys are new to the channel, feel free to subscribe. We're growing an awesome community here. We're on the road to 10K. We're at 6K right now. We got 4K more to go. Throwing up the floor. We got 4,000 more subscribers to go. We're getting close. If you want to like this video, that helps a ton with the algorithm. Obviously, I'm nowhere near as good, but yeah, I know certain people like them. It's kind of a controversial trigger. Some people hate mouth sounds, some people love it. I know on these videos, I sometimes lose subscribers because people hate the mouth sounds that much. It's starting to feel a little bit like fall. If you guys know, I can't wait for fall. So it's nice to spend some time outside today. I know I was talking about my schedule some yesterday. Like I said, I had 2 weightlifting classes, which I think I'm gonna switch one of them. It's kind of pointless to have 2 of them. So let me know what you guys think I should take. Should I take like horticulture, food and nutrition? I think it's like a law and justice class. I forget all the other choices, but I think I might take like horticulture or something. or something, or something like that, that you guys could run up. So, let me know, like, if you guys would run it up for him. You know, I gotta entice him somehow, so I'll tell him he'll get, like, 100 new followers on Instagram every records for me. But I really want to make that gym video happen for y'all. You know, I'll do, like, I'll get all the clips recorded, and I'll probably just mainly do a voiceover. That's probably going to be the best option for me. Subscribe, like I said, until the next video.